Hello friends, welcome back to our channel FoodTech360. In this video we are doing FoodTech quiz number 61, topic physical, chemical and instrumental analysis. It consists of 25 MCQs. So without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. The science of measuring specific gravity. Options: A. Gravimetry, B. Andrometry, C. Densometry, D. Hydrometry. Correct answer: D. Hydrometry. Question number 2. Which of the following areas of study is not part of preclinical trials? Options: A. Toxicology, B. Drug metabolism, C. Pharmacology, D. Structure activity relationships. Correct answer: D. Structure activity relationships. Question number 3. pH at which number of positive in particle equals to negative charge? Options: A. Distribution coefficient, B. Isoelectric point, C. Isoelectric focusing, D. Intersystem crossing. Correct answer: B. Isoelectric point. Question number 4. Kolb-Fischer titration method is used for determination of. Options: A. Acidity, B. Moisture content, C. Protein content, D. None of the options. Correct answer: B. Moisture content. Question number 5. The fat content in milk is measured by using dash. Options: A. Deuterometer, B. Refractometer, C. Iodine test, D. Lactometer. Correct answer: A. Deuterometer. Question number 6. Type of electrophoresis in which molecules are separated on the basis of pH gradient. Options: A. Distribution coefficient, B. Isoelectric pH, C. Isoelectric focusing, D. Intersystem crossing. Correct answer: C. Isoelectric focusing. Question number 7. The region an infrared spectrum where many absorption takes place is known as dash. Options: A. Thumbprint region, B. Handprint region, C. Footprint region, D. Fingerprint region. Correct answer: D. Fingerprint region. Question number 8. Phenomenon occurring to ampholytes in a pH gradient influenced by an electric field is. Options: A. Electrofocusing, B. Isoelectric focusing, C. Disc electrofocusing, D. Both A and B. Correct answer: D. Both A and B. Question number 9. The mechanism of separation in gas chromatography is based on differences in the boiling points and it is largely determined by dash. Options: A. TLC, B. GLC, C. HPLC, D. FID. Correct answer: D. FID. Question number 10. The separation method that is based on differences in partition behavior between molecules of mobile and stationary phases. Options: A. Dialysis, B. Page, C. Chromatography, D. Isoelectric focusing. Correct answer: C. Chromatography. Question number 11. The important components of mass spectrometer is. Options: A. Ion source, B. Analyzer, C. Detector, D. All of the options. Correct answer: D. All of the options. Question number 12. The ratio of concentration of solute in stationary phase to the concentration of solute in mobile phase. Options: A. Distribution coefficient, B. Isoelectric pH, C. Isoelectric focusing, D. Intersystem crossing. Correct answer: A. Distribution coefficient. Question number 13. This is not method of egg quality determination without damaging egg structure. Options: A. Hawk's test, B. Candling test, C. Floating test, D. Both candling and floating. Correct answer: A. Hawk's test. Question number 14. GPC means. Options: A. Gas phase chromatography, B. Gas performance chromatography, C. Gas permeation chromatography, D. None of these. Correct answer: A. Gas phase chromatography. Question number 15. Value in color measurement represents. Options: A. Brightness, B. Primary color, C. Dullness, D. Intensity. Correct answer: A. Brightness. Question number 16. Which of the following is an HPLC detector? Options: A. UV absorption detector, B. Teflon detector, C. Diode array detector, D. All of the options. Correct answer, D, all of the options. Question number 17. Which of the following is non-destructive method of determination of fat? Options A, FID, B, NIF, C, NMR, D, all of the options. Correct answer, C, NMR. Question number 18. Which of the following is not a component of dietary fiber? Options A, cellulose, B, pectin, C, lignin, D, agar. Correct answer, D, agar. Question number 19. Which of the following supporting medium has advantage of transparency? Options A, agar gel, B, PH, C, silica, D, cellulose acetate. Correct answer, B, PH. Question number 20. Which of the following property cannot be used as protein separation technique? Options A, solubility, B, viscosity, C, charge, D, specific binding affinity. Correct answer, B, viscosity. Question number 21. Butter or ghee is adulterated with the addition of dash. Options A, mineral oil, B, vanaspati, C, castor oil, D, common salt. Correct answer, B, vanaspati. Question number 22. Dash is used to measure the salt percentage in pickle or sauce. Options A, penetrometer, B, refractometer, C, butyrometer, D, digital salt meter. Correct answer, D, digital salt meter. Question number 23. Refractometer is used to measure the dash in food product. Options A, H+ ions concentration, B, salt concentration, C, sugar concentration, D, all of the options. Correct answer, C, sugar concentration. Question number 24. Which type of chromatography involved the column containing positively charged beads where negative charged molecules will bind? Options A, gel chromatography, B, affinity chromatography, C, anion exchange chromatography, D, cation exchange chromatography. Correct answer, C, anion exchange chromatography. Question number 25. Which type of column has the greater efficiency and resolution? Options A, packed, B, capillary, C, both the same, D, none of the options. Correct answer, B, capillary. If you have missed out the previous videos, we have linked them down in the description. For daily updates and study materials, you can join us on our Telegram channel, Facebook and Instagram. Link is in the description. If you found this video helpful, like this video and share this information to your friends. To see more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from us.